Hello, all you race fans. We're here in Assen, bringing you live coverage of the Moto3 class Dutch Grand Prix. After the rain a few hours ago, the skies have finally cleared up, but there hasn't been enough time between the rainfall and the start of the race to let the track dry out. This means the race has been declared wet, leaving the choice of most suitable tyres to each individual rider. We're now out on the starting grid where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're looking at right now definitely seem to be some of the favourites. Just a few moments to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the cathedral of motorcycle racing, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. while Parc Fermé starts to fill up with today's top performers, let's take a quick look at the confirmation of the Moto3 race results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.